it dates back throughout the 1870s. You can see the names, the ages, the heights, the offences, and the sentences that they received.
When you're looking through these, are there any that are, well, famous?
We have some pictures from the 1890s, which is when the real-life Peaky Blinders started to be more prolific, and we do have some of the individuals in our collection. Their photographs were taken right here. Are really haunting and almost telling the story of the hardship, the